Well, new this morning, rural Metro taking on an overnight camper fire.
Yeah, we're told the fire started after a propane tank exploded.
Crews responding to the scene just before 1, finding the camper fully engulfed in flames. Thankfully, no one was home at the time, and crews were able to put it out without any issues. The good news, no injuries are being reported. The cause of the explosion and the fire are still under investigation this morning. We'll, of course, continue to bring you updates.
Hey, strong.